Hey guys, today I'll be reviewing Endless Skater. This game is free to play at the moment. As you can see, you can unlock characters with cash, with credits and stuff. You have your tricks here, and it shows what you need to press to use them. And then you select your character, select the map. You could do a timed or an endless. We'll do endless for this. The controls are WASD, and different buttons do different tricks. Let's double X this, and let's get going. Obviously, W is to the last element. Oh. Whoops, that was not a good attempt. Let's try that again. And Z is to do a grind trick. This game is very fun to play, and I recommend getting it. It is on Xbox and PC. We have all the tricks in here. So let's try. And as you can see, if you gotta unlock it, it's 150 bucks at the moment. I don't even know. Let's try Time Drum. I'm not the best at this game at the moment, but it is very fun to play. Wouldn't say it's the best thing. That was not good. Oh, we can continue from here, which is good. Oh, and we fall again. Come over here. Well, this is a very good, fun game. Oh, here we go. We got our first ad. Not as bad as some games, but...